Yeah, Kings defense are going to have to start carrying the puck a little bit more. The Blackhawks are putting up a wall. You either have to dump it or you got to activate your D.
Kopitar out up top. Shot. Score! Gavrikov from the blue line rattles it in off the post. And the Kings have their second lead tonight. They're up 2-1.
Wasn't dramatic, but it was enough. It was the Kings now getting possession. Lizotte is in the high slot. He reached with it with a stick. I don't think he gets it because Gavrikov changes the point of attack. He just wrists it. It hits the stick maybe right there of the Hawk. The one important thing, though, guys, we were talking about it.